Well, enough is enough is now law. Today, Governor Andrew Cuomo signed legislation to combat sexual assault on college and university campuses all over the state. Cody Holyoke is here now with the story. And Cody, there are some big changes on the way as a result of this.
Yeah, Liz, you're not kidding. These sweeping measures don't only affect public schools in New York State. Private colleges and universities will now also have to abide by this new law.
With a stroke of his pen, Governor Cuomo launched a set of sweeping changes for colleges and universities across the state, geared toward giving victims of sexual assaults and domestic violence a voice and a hand moving forward.
We passed the law that is the most aggressive law in the United States of America. And what it says is common sense.
The Enough is Enough law, as it's called, establishes a clear-cut definition of consent as a mutual and knowing agreement to engage in sexual activity. It also provides amnesty for drug or alcohol violations for bystanders or victims reporting assaults, violence, or stalking. And it establishes a set of rights for alleged victims.
They have a right to a counselor. They have a right to have it investigated by campus police. Or they have the right to go to law enforcement right now.
The new law also requires schools to quickly adopt these standards and gather and report statistics on these types of crimes.
How could it have that frequency and nobody know about it? Because we cloaked it, we camouflaged it, we didn't want to admit it. This law does the exact opposite.
UAlbany helped mold the statewide standards about to take shape. They adopted similar policies last December.
At the heart of all of these processes is a need for equity.
Chantel Cleary manages the school's response to reports of sexual assaults, domestic violence, and similar crimes. She's encouraged by the progress other schools will now have to make.
It's a positive change, and I think that it is an important one. And you know, this is an issue, it's part of a national conversation, sexual assault on college campuses, and I think this is just another step to start to address that.
Now, this new law also launches a new sexual assault victims unit within the state police, and it provides funding for college campuses and even rape crisis centers across New York. Colleges and universities now have 90 days to fall in line with this Enough is Enough law and a year to start reporting the new data. Liz?